Beneath the waters of Biscayne National Park lies seagrass, a vital part of our marine environment. The roots connect under the sandy floor, stabilizing the sea bottom and keeping it from eroding. Seagrass is food for many marine organisms, but also acts as a home for many others. These leafy stalks work to maintain water quality of the sea, filtering harmful nutrients that run off from the shore, keeping it from reaching our fragile reefs. Become an advocate for Biscayne National Park and learn more about the incredible area right in our backyard.